It's Tuesday, the second day of the 2017 West Virginia deer season. I just shot a doe. I was watching her all day. She had a 4-point tender running around. Every time I got ready to shoot, he'd run her off. But I think it's probably about 150 yards. She just dropped on the spot. And as you can see in the video, she didn't go far. So I'd like to thank Alice Weichel and Minnie Harris for letting me come down and hunt West Virginia. Without the both of them, neither one of us, none of this could have happened. So now I got one buck tag. I'm gonna try somewhere else down the road, another spot. So we'll see what happens. Stay tuned.